Take order.
You scared me half to death.
Well, sorry. Maybe next time you shouldn't nap by a tree for no reason.
Well, I'd like to get back to my nap.
Lazy butthead. Ooh, a penny. Gotcha. Wow, it must be my lucky day.
Wow, what a lovely view of the outdoor nature.
Nerd!
That's enough, Poker Chip. Why are you so mean anyways?
Jeez, it was just a little joke. Like that time I pushed you off a cliff.
What? You never pushed me off a cliff.
I love walking on a mountain. Mountains are really cool, too. And I'm almost at the top. Maybe this will take longer than I anticipated.
Finally, I found you, Elf Hat. Noise Machine wants us on the set ASAP.
Okay, Noise Machine, I've had enough.
Why'd you call us here anyways?
Because I'm starting a second season, even though we didn't finish the first season.
Well, how do we know who's in the season and who isn't?
Using the one and only randomizer. So everyone, meet me over here. Hello, contestants. Only 13 of you will be joining the show. The first one joining is... Donuts!
Yes, I got eliminated first in season one. Now I get a second chance.
Yeah, just go sit over there. The next one joining is... Banana Peel.
You'll never get rid of me, loser!
Let's just see who the next one joining is. It's Paint.
Grr, when will I get in?
Whenever it lands on you, okay? The next one coming in is... Of course it's Quarter.
Yes. Hey Napkin, do you think I'll make it?
No, probably not.
And Expo Marker makes it in.
You were saying...
Now I just hope Gelpen makes it in.
And welcome Gelpen to the second season.
I hope I make it into the season. If I don't, I basically have nothing to do.
Potato, that is not the case, but Waffle Cone makes it in.
Yes!
So does Lollipop. 5 spots left.
I have to join. If I get eliminated, I can't finish my mountain climb.
And Candle comes to the second season. Mwahaha, I guess it is my lucky day. Alright, the next joining is... it seems we had a mishap with the randomizer. So the 3 people that landed all make it to the season.
Yes, I made it in.
But Potato, I haven't made it in yet.
The final person joining is... Token! You 13 are in the season. You 14 aren't. But you guys aren't the only 13 contestants.
Well, who are the other contestants then?
Easy, Tiger. And of course, there's gonna be new contestants. These other 7 will be joining the show.
I can't wait to compete in Paper Object Battle.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty awesome. Anyways, 20 contestants. $1 million. This is Paper Object Battle 2. Okay, now we need team captains.
I want to be team captain. Please, please, please.
Actually, we're doing a contest to decide the captains.
But I don't want to compete. I want to vote.
Well, too bad, Chad. All you have to do is hang on to your rope. Good challenge, I know. Go. I don't think I'm going to win, so bye.
Wow, what a wimp. I didn't really expect anyone to get out that soon. I have a 0.0000001% chance of winning, so bye.
What?
Well, I can assure you that won't happen again with good old Soap still in. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to leave. My arms really hurt.
No! Get back up there right now!
Calm down. It was just a little prank.
Oh, it better be.
Hey, I was wondering if you guys wanted to work together.
Yeah, I guess, but we can't make it obvious. 2 of us need to drop down, so only 1 of us is captain!
Bye, guys, I'm out of here.
Banana Peel, which one of us are gonna be captain?
Guys, I don't feel so good.
Yeah, you never do, because everything you say is upside down. Yes, I was waiting for Goldbar to get out. He was so annoying.
Shh.
I guess Sketchpad, Soda, and Quarter are the team captains.
Yay!
So you guys will pick the teams next episode.
What? Are you kidding me?
Psych.
Yay!
Later.
So the order of picking will be soda, quarter, and of course, Sketchpad is last.
I pick Banana Peel. He's cool.
Even though he woke me up, wrapping paper is my best friend, so I pick him.
I guess I'll take soap. I'll pick Potato. He's also my friend. Dude, you gotta pick Frisbee.
I guess I'll take Frisbee.
You should definitely pick Nerds. Oh wait, he's not in this season. Soap? Hello? I'm just gonna choose Candle.
I pick Matchbox.
I pick Paint.
Soap, wake up! Well, I'm just gonna pick Expo Marker.
Token, get over here!
Dude, you gotta pick Fruit Punch. I'm just gonna pick Gel Pen, since I already have Expo Marker. Ugh, this is taking too long. Soda, you can pick one more player. Cord will pick two, and Sketchpad will get whoever two are left.
I'll take Donut.
Wow, I'm so happy I wasn't chosen last.
I guess I'll take Waffle Cone and Lollipop, which means I'm stuck with... Now that we have teams, it's time for the team names.
Oh, sweet. I want my team to be called...
Shut up, Soda. I'm picking the teams. Soda's team will be Team Crayon. Quarter's team will be Team Sunglasses. And Sketchpad's team will be Team Hooves.
I think I got it.
Great names, I know. Anywho, the challenge is to find a coin.
It could be behind a bush, behind a tree, behind a giant hot dog.
It could be behind millions of things. 3, 2, 1, go.
So, team, do we have a plan?
Banana Peel, you go north. Potato, you go south. Token, you go west. And Matchbox, you go east. Well, what do I do? You can watch, while I'm watching the other teams to make sure they don't get a coin. Frisbee, are you gonna help look? Frisbee,
stop that! Frisbee, come on, please! Please, stop end my suffering, please!
Okay, you can please stop now, please. Come on, please? Guys, I'm serious, we need to think of a plan, or we're gonna lose!
Okay, well how can I help you out, notebook?
Are you talking to me? Because all of you know my name's Sketchpad.
Good to know, Scrapbook. Now let's make a plan.
I think if we all work together, we can cover more ground that way. Hello, I'm the team captain. Not you, wax cylinder thing. Anyways, we should use the boat Soap got for Christmas. There might be a coin in the ocean. Wait, I have a boat?
Hi.
Yeah, I found the footage of you opening it and then throwing it away. So I found the dumpster it was in, and I dug it out.
Yeah, I'm still very thankful.
Plus, he gave me $5 for digging him out. It was easy. Actually, I just printed out 5 fake dollar bills. I don't have any money.
Hey guys, you know how Noise Machine said they could be behind giant hot dogs? Well, maybe we should go to that restaurant. You know, the giant hot dog.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Why do you guys drag me here anyways?
We didn't drag you here. We told you we might go to the giant hot dog and you started celebrating with balloons.
Let's just look for the coin, okay?
After I go play in the play place.
Ugh, it's so boring just standing here. Oh my gosh, I hope someone finds a coin soon.
Tell me where the coin is right now.
You can't just ask me that. It's cheating.
Fine. I didn't want to have to do this, but... Oh, what are you gonna do about it, newbie?
Tell me where the coin is right now.
Oh, you're not gonna talk, huh?
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 Wow, I didn't think I'd enjoy sailing as much.
Yeah, okay, but we need to get the coin soon.
Guys, there's a leak.
What? Where?
Right here. That was not funny at all.
Seriously, though, it's been leaking for like half an hour.
What?
Yay, this is so fun.
What's that I smell?
I found the coin!
Grr, where's the stupid coin?
Alright, where's the coin, bub?
Fine, I'll tell you! It's in the ocean!
Guys, I found a coin in the ball pit. Now we can go turn it in.
Ugh, I really need to find a coin soon.
Yay, I got a coin! Not for long. And it looks like Team Hooves is up for elimination.
Oh, I hope the viewers don't vote me off for losing.
Actually, this season will be a bit different. We're doing contestant vote this time.
Yeah, I know. How original.
Wait, so I'm gonna lose a member in the first episode? How bad of a team captain am I?
Actually, pretty bad.
We'll be doing the elimination in 1 hour.
Hey guys, I hope you know that I'm the reason we won.
Hey, Expo Marker, you down to vote out Socket?
Yeah, I guess. I have no one else to vote anyways.
Sweet.
Yo, Sketchpad, you gotta vote out Socket.
Are you trying to tell me what to do?
I actually heard he was voting you out for being bossy.
Wow, you guys lost the first challenge of the season. How does it feel to be the worst team ever?
Yeah, just get off the elimination, man.
Alright, fine. This time we got 7 votes.
Of course we did, because there's 7 of us here!
Man, I'm just trying to give it some suspense. Anyway, now I'll read the votes. First vote, Socket.
Second vote, also Socket. Third vote, yet again Socket.
Why is everyone voting me? I didn't do anything.
The fourth vote was for Sketchpad. Who voted me? I think it'll be obvious after I reveal that the rest of the votes were for Socket.
What, you gotta be kidding me?
I'm happy to say that I'm not kidding. Bye, Socket.
You'll all regret eliminating me, especially you, Sketchpad.
Yeah, sure we will. Ugh, I'm still bored. Who are you? Wow, already one contestant has had their dreams crushed. I wonder who will be eliminated next. I hope you get eliminated next.